Yeah, anything.
Dr. Sri, do you think that the SSD can be on September 1st? Because now Parliament haven't tabled yet and have to go through the Senator Devanagara.
Well, that is the commitment by the PH government. They promised SSD 1st September. So the people are waiting for it to happen on 1st September. There will be serious implication in terms of government revenue. Because if you don't have GST, in a year, it's about 43, 44 billion loss of revenue. It has to be compensated in some other way. Otherwise, government cash flow will be seriously impacted, I think. So I guess they have no choice but to introduce it. But let's see what happens.